It's Friday the 26th of April 2013, and tonight I'm at Watford Colosseum for Disco Inferno. I'm going to be playing the very best in disco, soul, funk, all from the 70s and early 80s, with the big screen music videos to go with them as well, some awesome graphics, all on a massive screen that's about at least 20 feet corner to corner. It really, really is big. You'll see it later. And I'm just about to change into my frilly pink 70s disco shirt as well. So there's going to be a lot of fun to be had tonight, and I will show you what's going on as the night progresses.
It's just gone 8 o'clock. They've just opened the doors. Not expecting to see many people until about 9, so I thought I'd show you around the main room where it's all going on. This is the big video screen. Got some graphics on at the moment. Looking good. And the main stage is there. And dance floor, for now, empty. Later on, full, hopefully. And there's the bar, right down the far end of the room. Nicely stocked, I hope. Keep the thirsty punters from being thirsty. So let's see how full we get later.
So I've just come back to the dressing room to change into my nice, frilly, pink 70s disco shirt. You like that? Yeah? Yeah, of course you do. And also the 70s wig. Because of course everybody looked like this in the 70s, didn't they? Didn't they?
9:15 now. This lot have been sitting in the bar for the last hour or so. And they're just starting to trickle into the big room. They don't want to come in too early. That just wouldn't be cool. We're open till 2 a.m. after all. So here we go then, it is 10 minutes past 10. We got dancers on the floor, we got dancers on the stage. It's gonna be a wild one tonight. It's about 10:15 now, we are in full flow. Getting all the videos on the big screen tonight. Temptations, Treat Her Like a Lady. What a song. What's the crowd doing? Let's have a look. Yeah, they're going for it. Oh, look at this, we've got dancers from the crowd up on stage now. Pimp Daddy Rizzo in front. Wave, Rizzo! We're expecting a quiet night tonight. We heard that yesterday that only sold 350 tickets, and tonight so far, and it's still quite early, we've got about 500 in. We're expecting more. Check out these shoes that I got lined up tonight. We're playing the Whispers right now. And then that. Superb.
Big disco funk and soul classic coming up tonight. Go, Rizzo!
are mental. Watch this.
Hands in the air.
How's it go? DJ's having a go.
So very Steve, that was very well done.
The weird thing is, I can hear Gemma, the singer, but I can't see her. I don't know where she is. I reckon she's down amongst the crowd somewhere. I just don't know where.
I'm coming out.
through to the other bar, see how the karaoke is doing. She's got the moves.
Still got about 100 people in, which for a 70s night is not that bad.
I think a lot of people had to leave early to get back to babysitters and to let them go home, deal with the kids. But it's been good tonight. Lights are up, it's time to go home.